The Internet of Things is affecting almost every aspect of our lives. It's a network of physical devices, including things like smartphones, vehicles, and home appliances and more, that connect to and exchange data with the computers. Like, you know, smart car, that's what we're talking, smart house, smart cities, smart buildings, and smart energy grid, and smart living. So this IoT will bring new opportunities for future entrepreneurs and students, like in high school student or college student, for future job seekers.
The students are learning how to take new technology and apply it, and hopefully possibly lead them to different professions that are professions that are in demand compared to a lot of students going to college and not being able to do maybe much with their degree. To me as a teacher, it's significant because it exposes students to opportunities that they wouldn't have here at Jackson High School. To give them that bigger scope is what's important to me. The coolest thing for me as a teacher is to be able to see them very engaged in what they're doing. Exploring, learning new things, using their brains, that's the most important thing to me.
Last year I had a computer 1 and 2 class. And when we did the coding and like all of that stuff, I was really interested in it. We took an LED strip and we put it around like an old toilet paper thing, and like it lit up with the sound of music. And we did a solar panel that followed the light. That was really cool. You just have to keep following the instructions they give you. They're really clear with the instructions. It's really good. But following like the breadboard and all that stuff is really tough, but you get it eventually. I've just realized how much you could save money and like the way you design things in your house. Like there's so many things that is overpriced and you could just buy stuff online for like $1 and put it together for yourself. Like I want to know how to do stuff around my house. Like I could build this in my house. I could build this in my house and be like really cool. Like,
I've worked for Elkin for about 2.5 years now, and I've done a lot of the earlier documentation, designed the website. It's kind of hard to latch onto at first, all the ideas that you have to, you know, how to use the breadboard and how to like wire certain things or what's data, power, ground. So just kind of bridging that gap and helping them understand where data is, it's kind of what I'm helping with.
We made a tree lamp that tells you the weather. It's pretty sick. I did not know I was going to learn how to like hook stuff up to like motherboards and like a Wi-Fi router and stuff. So that was pretty cool. I think it's something that's like everyone should really use, like because like I plan on going into nursing. So if I can program something for the program I'm going into, then I'll be someone that like they can just come to and like they'll be like, hey, just do this, and I'll be able to do a lot more stuff for them.
We had to take all the wires and connect the ground to the breadboard and make sure everything was where it needed to be. And we had to do some software coding, and we had to go in and get our own individual codes that would connect it to our phone and connect it to the weather where we live. We had to upload the software onto our microchip board. Now it tells us the weather and we can control it on and off with our phone. I learned how they all had to stay together. That was something to pay attention to. The coolest part was like just the whole thing coming together. It's like I made that, and this is like actually something that I'm interested in, and I really enjoy coming here and learning about everything